Fourth-year nursing student in the St. Luke's College of Nursing, and your Trinitan of the Year nominee. If there was one word to describe me, I am
easygoing,
multitasker,
responsible,
hardworking,
assertive,
thoughtful,
generous, reliable,
trustworthy,
resilient,
approachable,
enthusiastic,
intelligent,
kind,
courageous,
understanding,
a person with gifts,
a Trinitan. I have always appreciated my college for reminding us to never forget our roots. With that, I started off in Trinity like any normal student. I would sometimes be late, not in my complete uniform, and I would even forget to bring a pen at times. I never was a top-notch student, until one day I was voted to be the president of the class, and I have never been the same since. In life and in the field I'm going into, I am inclined and honored to offer myself to be of service to others. Balancing the duties of a student and a student leader can be challenging. I did not fully realize the amount of time that we had in a day, and as a student and a student leader, sometimes 24 hours are not enough. It was never a smooth sailing experience to be both, especially now that we are back to face-to-face classes. You had to be in both places at once. It will sometimes be too overwhelming and draining. Though thankfully, the people I am with in this journey helped me more than they could ever realize. They reminded me that I can ask for help, have fun, and lead at the same time. But most importantly, I was never alone. I have accomplished so much in only remembering three things. Remember where you were, remember why you're here, and remember where you're going. I started off as a class president to being the university governor, and also started off as someone who wanted to save lives to being a graduating student nurse. Through Trinity, I had a newfound family, legacies to leave, and confidence to face the path tomorrow. To be and to have all of those has been the greatest blessing and accomplishment I ever had. Not have become the person that I am today without Trinity University of Asia. In the medical field, and especially to the world outside, I know that I have to have the stability to hold my ground no matter what. I know in my heart that I would withstand any obstacle thrown my way, as the values of TUA have become my foundation. Through being a Trinitan, going beyond has been a must. Because of TUA, I became the leader I wish I had. Salamat sa pagbigay ng pagkakataon maging Trinitiano Trinity.
Tayo naman ang magiging liwanag sa dilemma.